Lake Tris. You spend all my days there, and now I spend all my days inside. Hi, I'm Sophie.
Hi, my name's Emma. And I've spent the past 3 summers working at YMCA Camp Dakota.
I work in the Camp America London office, and I spent 5 summers at camp.
Past 3 summers, because I'm an adult now, so obviously I don't go to camp anymore.
I have got a real job now, so I can no longer go to camp, but I'm here to let you guys know that I'm fine with that.
Which is fine, which is totally fine.
And it doesn't matter that I'm not having the best summers of my life anymore, because I'm here in England.
I was exhausted at camp. It did get really tiring. But I don't really have to do that anymore. Like I said, I can sit down at my desk. It's exercise as well. It's quite good.
June 22nd, 2013. I'm having the time of my life. It's great.
Hi, we're the international staff from Wales!
International staff?
All my camp friends are back at camp, and that's fine, because I only need to spend time with the people that understand me the most, and the people that give me cute notes on my bed and just make me laugh until I cry. I need to spend time with those people, do I? Why would I? But I'm fine. It's fine.
Oh, it's my best friend from camp, everyone. Oh, and she's even tagged Camp Dakota at the top. Okay. Who's this then? Oh, it's my camp friend. Oh. Best summer ever. With my ride or die. Oh, who is that then? Let's have a look at her.
I don't need to go outside. Who really needs to breathe in the fresh air? Not me.
I guess s'mores aren't the same with digestive biscuits, but I'm fine with that.
So what is it you are doing with your time off this summer?
Oh, I'm gonna visit camp. I couldn't be more fine.